主啊，接下来我们的秋风长老的带领的敬拜，神啊，求主你大大的来使用他，使用我们的司琴打鼓的，还有安电脑的，大大的来祝福他们，使到神啊，我们能够从敬拜当中能够全心全意来敬拜你，来亲近你啊，神。主啊，你也祝福其他的侍奉岗位，翻译的、读经的、收奉献的，神啊，你大大祝福他们的神，祝福我们的牧者神，使得他口里所说的神啊，是预表着神你的旨意啊，神是预表着神你想要向我们所说的话，主，就求你继续的祝福我们的会众，继续祝福我们的教会啊，神，主，我们把所有的都交到神你手中的神，求主你来掌管，你来掌权，你来居首位啊，神，在我们的教会当中，我们将祷告奉主的圣名字祈求， Amen。
请大家站立，我们要进入神的至圣所来敬拜上帝。我们先做一个祷告先。哈利路亚，感谢主，感谢耶稣。主啊，我们谢谢你，我们感恩。主啊，我们感谢你的恩典，今天我们能够来到你的圣宝座前。主啊，我们感谢神。主啊，你用圣灵来浇灌在我们的当中。主，你的恩膏临我，哦，大大的来浇灌恩膏我们，使到我们能够开我们的心，开我们的心来敬拜你、赞美你。主啊，你在我们当中掌王权。主，我们谢谢你，哈利路亚。主，我们祈求圣灵你来释放我们，哦，把我们让我们把所有的重担都卸下来。主，主啊，谢谢你，耶稣，赞美耶稣，哈利路亚。主啊，祝福我们以下的时间，我们同心的祷告，奉耶稣基督的圣的名，阿门。 耶稣，耶稣啊，你的宝血然后的遮盖我们，哦主啊，开我们的心眼，今天早上主，让我们被你醒见了主，哦主啊，我们谢谢你耶稣，哈利路亚，哦我们谢谢圣灵，哦你的活水的江河涌流在我们当中，主啊，让我们哦顺着你的圣灵的水流，主，哦让我们能够被你再一次的得着啊主，哈利路亚，摸着我们的心啊主。身心灵的主，哈利路亚，主，我们谢谢你，我们感谢上帝，我们感谢上帝你的同在，今天早上主，哈利路亚，你的宝血遮盖我们，主啊，释放你的圣灵在我们当中，圣灵的火焰大大的来焚烧在我们当中，主啊，你的恩膏，你的同在，主，哈利路亚，当我们呼求你的时候，当我们来哦来到喊天父阿爸的时候，主啊，你就在我们当中与我们同在，主。你不会撇下我们，主啊，我们知道你今天早上你是同在的神，哦，哈利路亚，赞美主，感谢神，主啊，今天那些弟兄姐妹今天早上不能够来到我们当中的，主啊，我们也祈求你纪念他们，用你的宝血来遮盖和洁净他们，主啊，来帮助他们，让他们的心也一样的渴慕你，哦，哈利路亚，主啊，我们祈求圣灵来做工作，祈求圣灵，哦，你来在他们的心中，哦，做工作，主哈。哈利路亚，主啊，引领他们哦，回到你的家，回到你的同在里面。主啊，谢谢你，哈利路亚，赦免他们所有的软弱，赦免他们在我们的环境里面，他们不能够来跟随主的。主啊，我们把所有的那些拦阻都奉耶稣基督的名捆绑，彻彻离开。主啊，我们谢谢你，主啊，我们祈求神啊，你的圣灵来工作，我们祈求神啊，你大能的工作，直到更多的人能够进到神你的家，你的教会。主啊，让那些没有依靠的主，那些在外面他们还不能够靠到上帝天父的主，你都引领他们，让他们的灵魂被拯救，主啊，引领他们哦，来回到神的家，做神你的儿女，主啊，来蒙就成为神蒙福的孩子，主啊，感谢神怜悯他们的施恩，主，在他们的生命里面你要带领他们，主啊，让他们能够看到这个永生的生命，他们看到神啊，你是阿爸天父，你是要带领他们的，哦，我们也谢谢你主，谢谢你，谢谢你，我们是何等的蒙福，能够成为神你的儿女，哦，我们何等的蒙福，神有天父你的爱，主啊，我们是何等的蒙福，主啊，所以今天早上我们能够来到你的圣宝座前，主啊，我们谢谢你，我们献上感恩，主，我们奉耶稣基督的圣的名，阿门。哈利路亚，哈利路亚，感谢神，感谢主，感谢耶稣。我属于你，你是我永远的福分，所以我们是属于耶稣基督，我们是神的儿女，我们是有福的人。 哈利哈利哈利哈利哈利哈利哈利哈利哈利哈利哈利哈利哈利哈利哈利哈利哈利哈利哈利哈利哈利哈利哈利哈利哈利哈利哈利哈利哈利哈利哈利哈利哈利哈利哈利哈利哈利哈利哈利哈利哈利哈利哈利哈利哈利哈利哈利哈利哈利哈利哈利哈利哈利哈利哈利哈利哈利哈利哈利哈利哈利哈利哈利哈利哈利哈利 让我们都知道主，我们要用信心来得胜，用信心来交托。主啊，我们谢谢你，谢谢耶稣，赞美耶稣，因为你一直与我们同在。主啊，我们谢谢你，主啊，感谢你，我们每一个祷告你都随听。主啊，我们知道神啊，你就是那位最慈悲、最爱我们的那一位主。哈利路亚，谢谢你，耶稣基督，我们感恩天父，我们感谢你，我们赞美，我们感恩。哈利路亚，谢谢你拥抱我们，谢谢你爱我们，爱到底。主，我们谢谢你，感恩。哈利路亚，感谢主。
在诗篇35:1-10，耶和华啊，与我相争的，求你与他们相争；与我相战的，求你与他们相战。拿这大小的盾牌起来帮助我，抽出枪来挡住那追赶我的。求你对我的灵魂说，我是拯救你的。愿那寻索我命的蒙受羞辱，愿那谋害我的退后羞愧，愿他们像风前的糠，有耶和华的使者追着他们。愿他们的道路又暗又滑，有耶和华的使者追赶他们。因他们无故的为我按头网罗，无故的挖坑要害我性命。愿灾祸忽然临到他身上，愿他暗设的网缠住自己，愿他落在其中灾祸。我心必靠耶和华快乐，靠他的救恩高兴。我的骨头都要说，耶和华谁能像你？救护困苦人脱离那比他强壮的，救护困苦穷乏脱离那抢夺他的。感谢神的话语。
Let us continue to worship God with our gifts and offerings to Him.
让我们继续用我们的奉献来敬拜赞美我们的神。
Let us pray.
让我们祷告。
Father, we thank you for your love to us.
父神，我们感谢你对我们的爱。
And Lord, we ask that you bless us as we give to you.
主啊，我们祷告，当我们奉献给你的时候，你就祝福我们。
Because we need you, Lord.
因为主啊，我们需要你。
Thank you for all your blessings.
感谢你所祝福我们的一切。
In Jesus' name we pray.
奉耶稣基督的名祷告。
Amen. 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 We have our prayer meeting on Wednesday at 8:30.
我们在星期三晚上8:30有祷告会。
Do join with us.
请大家来参与。
We thank the Lord that each and every one of you is here today.
感谢主，今天大家都能够来到这里。
The sponsorship for the end of month meal is up on the notice board. So if you want to sponsor any dish, please go to the notice board, sign up or see Madam Chung about that.
Yeah, 在布告板那里有一张纸呢，是关于报销月尾最后一个星期的食物。
The main theme will be dumplings 啊，国粽。
这个粽子。
May 28th. This month also, the 28th is also Pentecost Sunday.
在5月28号，最后一个礼拜天呢，也是五旬节主日。
Okay, and tonight there is a 24-hour prayer meeting that starts at 8 p.m.
今天晚上有一个24小时的祷告，是从8点开始。
Okay, and Julius Subi will be speaking at that.
Julius Subi 牧师会在那里证道。
I've posted the site for the Zoom for Chinese.
我也把这个中文的 Zoom 的连接放在我们的群组里。
Okay, the English and the BM, the Tamil will be in the main Zoom, but with the interpretation. So, do join for this. I've also shared, I think earlier, that there are 3 periods where Chinese are leading the prayer in the next 24 hours from tonight onwards.
所以较早的时候我也分享了，在接下来的这个24小时的祷告会呢，有3个部分是以中文用中文来带领的。
Okay, there is one group in the middle of the night, but there's another group tomorrow.
今天晚上有一组是中文的，明天也是有一组中文的。
So if you can't sleep tonight, you can join the middle of the night one.
说尽管你睡不着的话，你可以点进去参与那中文的。
Okay, and there is a prayer and fasting from today till the 28th to pray for Israel.
然后从今天开始也有禁食祷告会，直到5月28号，乃是为了就是为这以色列国来祷告。
Okay, because Israel is facing some problems, some troubles.
因为以色列在面对一些的挑战和困难。
But also the leader of the International House of Prayer in Kansas City in the U.S. Has called for this 21 days of prayer and fasting.
是美国的一所教会在 Kansas City 的，他们发起这个21天的。禁食祷告，为这以色列国来祷告。
This house of prayer has been continually praying 24/7 for 20 over years.
这间教会呢，已经在20多年前就开始了，每一天就是24小时祷告，
没有停的哈，
没有停的，
祷告
每一天24小时的祷告。
Okay, and so the every day from 12 to 1 o'clock there is a specific prayer group.
所以每一天12点到一点有特别的群组在祷告。
Okay, and it from Penang.
就是来自于这个槟城。
Okay, so there are different languages. That are praying around the world.
所以在世界各地不同的语言也为着这件事祷告。
Okay, so then from the 19th to the 28th, the AG Prayer Commission are having 10 days of prayer and fasting.
然后神召会也发起了19到28号。连续10天的祷告会。
Okay, yeah, just before Pentecost.
就是在五旬节之前的10天。
So a lot of things happening this month.
所以这个月有很多的事情在进行中。
Okay, and praise God for all these.
所以为了这些来赞美神。
Okay, today. We're going to be celebrating communion in a while.
稍后我们一起来守圣餐。
And one of the things God was impressing upon me to speak on was the death of Jesus.
上帝给我这个感动就是要诉说到耶稣的死。
So turn to Matthew, chapter 16.
我们打开马太福音16章。
And we'll read from verse 21 to 26.
21-26节。马太福音16章。21-26节。
From that time on, Jesus began to explain to his disciples that he must go to Jerusalem and suffer many things at the hands of the elders, chief priests, and teachers of the law, and that he must be killed and on the third day be raised to life. Peter took him aside and began to rebuke him. Never, Lord, he said, this shall never happen to you. Jesus turned and said to Peter, get behind me, Satan. You are a stumbling block to me. You do not have in mind the things of God, but the things of men. Then Jesus said to his disciples, if anyone will come after me, he must deny himself, take up his cross, and follow me. For whoever wants to save his life will lose it, but whoever loses his life for me will find it. What good will it be for a man if he gains the whole world, yet forfeits his soul? Or what can a man give in exchange for his soul?
好，马太福音16章21到26节。从此耶稣才指示门徒，
他必须上耶路撒冷去受长老祭司长文士许多的苦，并且被杀，第三日复活。彼得就拉着他劝他说，主啊，万万不可如此，这事必不临到你身上。耶稣转过来对彼得说，撒旦，退我后边去吧，你是绊我脚的，因为你不体贴神的意思，只体贴人的意思。于是耶稣对门徒说，若有人要跟从我，就当舍己，背起他的十字架来跟从我。因为凡要救自己生命的，必丧掉生命；凡为我丧掉生命的，必得着生命。人若赚得全世界，赔上自己的生命，有什么益处呢？人还能拿什么换生命呢？
Father, we thank you that you are God Almighty.
天父们，感谢你是伟大全能神。
You are the truth, you are the way, and you are the life.
你就是那真理、生命、道路。
So we pray, Lord, that your truth will fill us this day.
主啊，我们祷告，让你的真理来充满我们。
And may your word also bring life to each and every one of us.
让你的话语赐给我们生命。
In Jesus' name we pray.
奉耶稣基督的名祷告。
Amen. Amen. So Jesus was talking to his disciples.
所以耶稣就跟他的门徒在讲话。
And here it says that he told them that he was going to go to Jerusalem, suffer many things, that he must be killed and on the third day raised to life.
所以耶稣在那里告诉他的门徒，他必须去到耶路撒冷，然后他在那里会受许多的苦，而且被杀，第三天复活。
So Peter took him aside and began to rebuke him. Never, Lord, this shall never happen to you.
但是彼得就拉着耶稣劝他说，主啊，万万不可，这件事情并不会临到你的。
So who is the master? Who is the disciple?
所以谁才是那主人？谁才是那门徒？
Peter. did not respect his master.
所以就表明了，就这里彼得没有尊敬他的老师。
He took Jesus aside and began to rebuke him.
他把耶稣拉到旁边，就斥责耶稣。
What right did Peter, a disciple, have to rebuke Jesus?
身为门徒的彼得有什么权利去责备耶稣呢？
So he already was doing a wrong thing.
他已经做错了。
Then Jesus turned and said to him, Get thee behind me, Satan. You are a stumbling block to me. You do not have in mind the things of God, but the things of man.
23节，耶稣转过来对彼得说，撒旦，退我后边去吧，你是绊我脚的，因为你不体贴神的意思，只体贴人的意思。
Peter was thinking like a man.
彼得的思想就是属血气的。
He did not have the mind of God.
他没有属神的思想。
He did not have the mind of Christ.
他没有基督的思想。
Jesus said that he must go to Jerusalem, suffer many things, and so on.
然后耶稣才告诉他们，他必须上耶路撒冷，受许多的苦等等的。
Jesus began to explain.
耶稣就开始向他们解释。
He had not finished explaining.
他都还没有解释完。
But Peter already reacted.
然后彼得就是过度的反应了。
Never, Lord, this shall never happen to you.
就说，主啊，万万不可这样，这事必不临到你身上。
Why?
为什么呢？
He had been following Jesus for nearly 3 years.
他已经跟随耶稣差不多三年了。
He had given all his livelihood and all that, given it all up to follow Jesus.
所以他撇下所有的一切来跟随耶稣。
So his thinking was, wow, if Jesus gets killed, if Jesus is no more, what is going to happen to us?
然后他就在那里想，若耶稣被杀害，耶稣不在了，那么我们剩下来的人要怎么办呢？
All my 3 years of following him will be all lost and wasted.
所以我所跟随耶稣的那三年都是枉然了。
We are disciples of Jesus, but if Jesus is no more, you know, what are we going to do?
我们是耶稣的门徒，但是耶稣不在了，那么我们要做些什么好？
So, never, Lord, never, it's not going to happen.
So 所以彼得就说：“主啊，万万不可这样。”
I'm not going to allow it.
我不会允许这事发生。
And this is short. This is before Jesus told Peter, "You're going to deny me 3 times."
这是耶稣还没有告诉彼得，他将会否认耶稣3次。
So Peter only has the things of men in his mind.
所以彼得他的思想是属世界的思想，他自己的思想。
And it's interesting, Jesus addresses him, "Get thee behind me, Satan. You are a stumbling block to me."
所以这里很特别的是，耶稣转过来对彼得说：“撒旦，退我后边去吧，你是绊我脚的。”
That means Satan was there listening to what Jesus was saying.
所以撒旦就在那里听耶稣所说的一切。
And he was instigating, pushing Peter to say what he said.
所以他在那里就挑迫彼得说这向耶稣说那一些话。
To prevent Jesus from dying and then being raised to life.
来阻止耶稣死在十字架然后复活。
But Peter was thinking like a man.
彼得就是像就是有人一般的思想。
That's why Satan could use him easily.
所以撒旦魔鬼就很容易的来利用他。
What would happen? We are disciples of Jesus. We are followers of Jesus. If he's not around, how can we be followers anymore?
我们是耶稣的门徒，我们是他的追随者。若耶稣不在了，我们又怎样来跟随他呢？
That's the way of men, the thinking of men.
这就是人的思想。
But he did not know. God's plans.
但是他就是不明白神的计划。
And in fact, Jesus then later taught about the Comforter, the Holy Spirit who would be sent.
但是就是在之后呢，耶稣就会向他们解释关于到圣灵，就是那保卫师。
The one who would give them power to be witnesses for Jesus.
就是那会给他们能力来为耶稣做见证的保卫师。
So that they would perform miracles and they would continue and be even greater as disciples of Jesus.
他们能够行各种各样的神迹奇事，然后为耶稣基督做更伟大的事。
So they did not know that.
他们不知道这一点。
So they were only thinking in their tiny limited minds.
所以他们只靠着局限于他们自己的小小的思想。
They did not know what God was going to do later.
他们不知道神将来要做些怎样的事。
So, in our human thinking, we are always limited.
所以人的思想是被局限的。
And that's why we must surrender ourselves to God.
所以我们要降服于神。
If we are real disciples, then we follow the master.
若我们是真正的门徒，那么我们就要追随我们的老师。
In verse 24, Jesus said, "If anyone would come after me, he must deny himself, take up his cross, and follow me."
24节，于是耶稣对门徒说：“若有人要跟从我，就当舍己，背起他的十字架来跟从我。”
For whoever wants to save his life will lose it, but whoever loses his life for me will find it.
因为凡要救自己生命的，必要丧掉生命；凡为我丧掉生命的，必得着生命。
If anyone would come after me, he must deny himself.
所以要跟随我的人，必要舍己。
He must not save his life.
他不要救自己的生命。
Whoever loses his life for me will find it.
那些为耶稣丧掉生命的必得着生命。
So we don't have to defend and preserve and save our lives.
所以我们不需要去保守或者是为我们的生命来做辩护。
We put our lives in the hand of the master.
我们要将我们的生命放在我们的主的手中。
And he will take care of us.
他会看顾我们。
More than we can take care of ourselves.
超乎我们所能够为自己做的。
So we must deny ourselves.
所以我们必须要舍己。
We must not think of saving our lives.
不要一直想着要守着自己的生命。
But we must serve our master.
乃是要来服侍我们的主。
Denying yourself means that you put him first.
舍己呢，就是把耶稣摆在第一位。
He is the master, we are the disciples, the followers.
他是我们的主，我们是他的门徒，是他的追随者。
When you have a master, you let the master make decisions for you.
所以当你有一位主的时候，你就是让你的主来做决定。
I mean the minor decisions you can make by yourselves.
小小的那些决定你可以自己做。
Nowadays we don't have master and slave anymore.
现在这个世界没有这个主人和奴仆。
But let's say father and mother and children.
所以我们用个例子就是父亲母亲和孩子。
The children, you know, when you want to make big decisions, you ask your parents.
所以当孩子要做一个重大的决定的时候，他会询问他的父母。
You want to go and learn the piano, you want to go and learn art, you know, do art class, computer class, and all that, you ask your parents.
所以就是你要去上电脑课啊，或者是上钢琴课啊，音乐课等等，你会询问他们的意见。
Because the parents have to pay.
因为你的父母会缴这些的费用。
And with our lives, we have to ask God, because God, will lead us and guide us.
而我们的生命呢，我们必须来询问神，因为是神会来带领我们，帮助我们。
He knows what is best for us.
他知道哪一些对我们是最好的。
And he will lead us and guide us.
他会带领我们。
So, if he is our master, we must ask him.
若他是我们的主，那么我们必须要询问他。
We don't make all the decisions by ourselves alone.
我们不会自己单独来做一切的决定。
We pray, we ask him to lead us and guide us.
我们会祷告，我们会询问他，让他来带领我们。
So that his hand will be upon us, as we go along.
使到我们在进行当中的时候，他牵着我们的手。
Right? Instead of saving our life, we have put our life in the hands of God.
就是与其自己救自己的生命，乃是要把我们的生命放在神的手中。
That is what it means to deny yourself.
这就是舍己的意思。
In the old days, you know, you see it in kung fu films, The disciple, those who want to follow the Sifu, the master, must obey.
所以看那些功夫影片，你看到做徒弟的，他们必须要顺从他们的师父。
They have to carry heavy weights and run up the hill, up and down, up and down.
跟从师父的方式去训练，搬着重大的石头上山下海。
Or stand on one leg for many, many hours.
或者是用一只脚经济独立的站着很多很多个小时。
And they have to, you know, clean the place, wash clothing, do everything.
然后做一些琐碎打杂的事。
And that's the only way they can then learn from the master.
所以他们就是以这样子的方式来向他们的师父学习。
Otherwise, the master will not teach them.
不然的话，他师父也不会教导他们。
So we are not slaves, we are children of God.
我们不再是奴仆，乃是上帝的儿女。
So we serve him out of love.
所以我们是因着爱来服侍神。
Out of commitment.
乃是就是委身的来服侍他。
Because he has sacrificed his life for us.
因为他为我们摆上了他的生命。
So because he has given his life for us, so we need to give our lives for him.
所以因着他为我们献上他的生命，所以我们也要把我们的生命来交托给他。
And that is why we must deny ourselves.
所以我们必须要舍己。
Instead of elevate ourselves.
而不是抬高自己。
If we elevate ourselves, then we are our own master.
若我们抬高自己的话呢，那么我们就是我们自己的主人。
We are no longer disciples of Jesus.
我们不再是耶稣的门徒了。
If we are a true disciple, then we make him Lord and Master.
若我们是真正的门徒的话，我们就要当耶稣是我们的主，我们的师父。
Then we serve him.
我们服侍他。
We obey whatever he tells us to do.
然后遵从他一切的话语。
Right? And we must take up our cross.
也要背起我们的十字架。
What does it mean to take up our cross?
背起我们的十字架是什么意思呢？
It does not mean somebody else's cross.
不是说别人的十字架。
It is our cross.
是我们自己的十字架。
Whatever God has told us to do can become our cross.
神所要我们做的就成为了我们的十字架。
Because a cross, to carry a cross, you have to use a lot of strength.
因为要背起十字架，你要付出很大的力气。
And it means that you cannot be carrying a whole load of other things.
所以你不能够在背十字架的时候又背其他的东西。
That becomes your main focus, your main burden.
所以这十字架就成为了你最主要的那个重担。
And then you become identified, as a disciple of the cross of Jesus.
那么你就被视为是耶稣的门徒。
You're not doing this, doing that, and all the other things in your life anymore.
因为在你的生命，你不再做这样做那样其他的事。
It's just like when you get married, you choose one person to get married to.
就好像你结婚的时候，你只选一个来结婚。
And that can be a cross also lah.
这也可以看为是十字架。
Because you can't have many girlfriends. Anymore or boyfriends anymore.
因为你结了婚，你不再有其他的男女朋友。
And you've made that promise for better or worse, for richer or poorer.
所以你会做这些结婚宣言，就是说无论是贫穷，无论是富有，都一起来担。
In sickness or in health.
或者是在生病，或者是健康。
Till death separates us.
直到死亡将我们分开。
Right? That is something that every married couple makes a vow to each other for.
所以这是结婚的两方面都要立下的这个宣言。
So when you carry the cross of Jesus, you cannot be worshipping other gods and other idols and other things.
所以当你担了这个耶稣的十字架，你就不能够去敬拜那些偶像。
He becomes the only focus of your life.
所以耶稣就成为了你生命里面最主要的目标。
Forsaking all others.
所以你必须要遗弃所有其他的。
So taking up our cross means that we focus only on him.
所以当我们背起我们的十字架的时候呢，我们就是专注于耶稣的身上。
And then we follow him.
然后跟随他。
Right? Whatever he wants us to do, we do.
耶稣要我们做的，我们会去做。
That's how I became a pastor.
这就是为什么我成为了牧师。
Because God called me.
因为神呼召我。
Through the decades, it's more than three decades, more than 30 years now.
已经是超过三十年了。
There have been many challenges along the way.
在整个过程里面也是面对很多的挑战。
But I know that God called me.
但是我很清楚的知道神呼召了我。
To be a pastor.
成为一位牧师。
I could be doing all kinds of other things.
不然的话，我也许会做各种不同的职业。
But this is God's calling to me.
但是成为牧师是神对我的呼召。
I don't know what God is calling you to do.
我不知道神呼召你做些什么。
But you must follow him in whatever you do.
但是无论你做什么，你就是要跟随着耶稣。
Now we must deny ourselves, take up our cross and follow him.
所以我们要舍己，背起我们的十字架来跟从耶稣。
So it means that we don't follow our own natural thinking.
所以我们不再跟随着我们自己的思想。
We follow Jesus.
我们跟随耶稣。
When Jesus died for us,
当耶稣为我们死的时候，
it says here that he suffered many things at the hands of the chief priests, and then he must be killed.
这里说到，耶稣受长老、祭司长、文士许多的苦，并且被杀。
Jesus came to his own people, the Jews.
耶稣来到他的族人的面前，就是犹太人的面前。
But they did not receive him.
但是他们并不接待他。
They rejected him.
他们反而是推卸了他，拒绝了他。
But he died for them still.
但是他还是为他们死。
So whoever of them believed in him and received him, they would be saved.
凡是相信并接受耶稣的，他们就蒙拯救。
You know, for us, if we are rejected by one person, some people also commit suicide because of one person rejecting.
所以有些人呢，因着某一个人拒绝他，他就会去自杀了。
But imagine billions of people rejecting Jesus.
但是你要想，有千千万万的人在拒绝耶稣。
And yet he was willing to die for us.
但是呢，他仍然的愿意的为他们死。
So when Jesus died on the cross, he didn't just face the rejection of the teachers of the law, the religious people, the chief priests, and so on, but he faced the rejection of all mankind.
所以当耶稣死在十字架的时候，他不只是被这些长老、祭司长、文士的拒绝，他也被世人拒绝。
But because he loved us, he submitted himself to dying.
所以因着他爱我们，所以他愿意的，降服他自己为我们的死。
He submitted himself to the torture and suffering, that they gave him.
所以他也降服他自己，面对这些所有的苦楚。
So that we could have eternal life.
使到我们能够得着永生。
So great is the love of Jesus for us.
所以耶稣基督的爱是何等伟大的。
And that's why we need to deny ourselves.
所以我们必须要舍己。
And not promote ourselves.
而不是抬高自己。
So whatever we do must be self-denial.
所以我们所做的一切就是要舍己。
Right, that is the first principle of making any decision as a Christian.
所以这，当我们做每一个成为一个基督徒，当我们做每一个决定的时候，我们必须要先舍己。
Right, we must submit ourselves, surrender ourselves to Him, and then ask Him to lead us and guide us.
然后向耶稣来降服我们自己。让他来带领我们。
Then we can be true disciples, true followers.
那么我们才是耶稣真正的门徒。
Otherwise, we are following ourselves, we are following this world.
不然的话，我们就是在跟从自己的意思，跟从这个世界的方式。
So if you want to be a true disciple, a true follower of Jesus, you must deny yourself.
若你要做真正的门徒，真正的耶稣的追随者，那么你就要舍己
and put him first.
要把耶稣放在第一位。
Let's bow before him.
让我们来祷告。
Lord Jesus, we thank you that you came for us.
主耶稣，我们感谢你为我们而来。
You came and suffered for us.
你来为我们受苦。
So that every pain and insult that we suffer,can be taken, can be put on the cross of Calvary.
直到我们所受的一切的苦、一切的凌辱，都能够放在十字架上。
And that you can take it away, take away the pain, the suffering, the burden, all those away from us.
你拿走了我们生命，一切的痛苦。
So that we can be set free to serve you and to follow you completely.
直到我们能够自由，完全的来跟随你。
So instead of following all our desires, we follow you instead.
不再是跟从我们自己的私欲，乃是紧紧的来跟随你，主耶稣。
So help us, Lord, every day when we make decisions to turn to you.
主啊，帮助我们每一天，当我们要做决定的时候，我们先转向来询问你。
So that you may lead us and guide us.
直到你可以带领指引我们。
And that you can also bless us.
你也可以祝福我们。
And take care of us.
来看顾着我们。
We thank you, God, that you love us so much.
主啊，感谢你何等的爱我们。
Help us to be worthy of your love.
帮助我们配得你的爱。
In Jesus' name.
奉耶稣基督的名祷告。
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Let us come to this time of communion.The Bible tells us that if we eat or drink the cup of the Lord in an unworthy manner, we'll be guilty of sinning against the body and blood of the Lord.
哥林多前书十一章二十七节说，无论何人不按理赐主的饼和主的杯，就是干犯主的身、主的血了。
A man ought to examine himself before he eats of the bread and drinks of the cup.
所以人应当自己省察，然后赐这饼和这杯。
For anyone who eats and drinks without recognizing the body of the Lord eats and drinks judgment on himself.
因为人吃喝若不分辨是主的身体，就是吃喝自己的罪了。
That is why many among you are weak and sick, and a number of you have fallen asleep.
因此在你们中间有好些软弱的与患病的，死的也不少。
But if we judge ourselves, we would not come under judgment.
我们若是先分辨自己，就不至于受审。
When we are judged by the Lord, we are being disciplined so that we will not be condemned with the world.
我们受审的时候乃是被主惩治，免得我们和世人一同定罪。
Let's bow before ourselves and judge ourselves before the Lord.
我们来到主的面前，先省察自己，向神来认我们的罪。
Amen. Father, we acknowledge that we are sinners.
主啊，我们向你承认我们是罪人。
And there is nothing good that we can do to deserve eternal life.
我们不能做任何好事来得着这永生的生命。
But you have died for us.
但是你为我们死。
And you are the one who gives us eternal life.
是你赐给我们这永恒的生命。
And so we come to this table.Trusting only in what you did for us on Calvary.
所以我们来到这圣餐桌前，乃是单单相信耶稣在十字架所为我们成就的一切。
We acknowledge, Lord, that it is your death that saves us.
所以我们承认是你的死来拯救了我们。
Thank you, Lord.
感谢主。
Bless us as we partake of this communion.
当我们守圣餐的时候，主啊，你赐福于我们。
Make us worthy to partake of this communion.
使到我们配得来守这圣餐。
In Jesus' name.
奉耶稣基督的名祷告。
Amen. Jesus, on the night he was betrayed, took bread when he had given thanks.He broke it and said, This is my body which is broken for you. Take and eat in remembrance of me.
主耶稣被卖的那一夜拿起饼来祝谢了就掰开说这是我的身体为你们舍的你们应当如此行为的是纪念我。
In the same way after supper he took the cup when he had given thanks he said, This cup is a new covenant in my blood poured out for the forgiveness of your sins.
饭后也照样拿起杯来说这杯是用我的血所立的新约你们每逢喝的时候要如此行为的是纪念我
For as often as you eat of the bread and you drink of the cup, you proclaim the Lord's death till he comes again.
你们每逢吃这饼喝这杯，是表明主的死，只等到他来。
We invite Elder Yang and Brother Chiu to come and serve these emblems.
我们邀请我们的杨长老和周弟兄来服侍。
让我们低头做一个祷告。阿爸天父，我们要感谢你，感谢你拣选了我们成为你的子民，感谢你的带领，感谢你的看顾，感谢你的保守，是哈利路亚，哈利路亚。阿爸天父，我们要赞美你，因为你的名字配得赞美，是创造这个宇宙万物的神，是我们要赞美你，哈利路亚，哈利路亚。我们也知道我们的神是无所不能的，无所不在的，哈利路亚。感谢你在我们的当中，哈利路亚。今天是纪念你，是钉在十字架上，是哈利路亚。因着你，是因着你的拣选了我们，是我们要感谢你，是哈利路亚。我们有这个永恒的生命，是哈利路亚。感谢你，哈利路亚。哦，干妈妈上台了，我感谢你，赞美你，是哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚。哈利路亚，哈利路亚。因着你破碎的身体，我们有这个永恒的生命，是哈利路亚。因着你的宝血流下，是我们的罪的赦免，是哈利路亚。神啊，在这个时候再一次求你，是赦免我们的罪，是我们所知道不知道的、隐藏的、显露的、得罪人的也得罪神的，再一次求你赦免我们的罪，是哈利路亚，哈利路亚。我们将祷告祈求乃是奉靠主耶稣得胜的名字， Amen。
Suke babali andara masuta revikere viri andara Shatara mara musukere viri andara Hallelujah, Jesus, shikere viri vikira tataro musukuturu viri andara Shatara mara masakuturu viri andara Kura mara masandara viri andara Jesus, on the night he was betrayed, took bread. When he given thanks, he broke it and said, "This is my body which is broken for you. Take and eat in remembrance of me."
主耶稣被卖的那一夜，拿起饼来祝谢了，就掰开说，这是我的身体，为你们舍的，你们应当如此行，为的是纪念我。
Let's remember our Lord together.
我们一起来纪念主。
In the same way after supper, he took the cup when he had given thanks. He said, "This cup is the new covenant in my blood, poured out for the forgiveness of your sin. Drink ye all of it in remembrance of me."
饭后也照样拿起杯来说，这杯是用我的血所立的新约，你们每逢喝的时候要如此行，为的是纪念我。
Let's remember our Lord together.
我们一起来纪念主。
Thank you, Lord, that we can be obedient to you.
主啊，我们谢谢你，我们可以在这件事情上来顺服于你。
And we pray, God, that because we've been obedient, you will bless us.
In Jesus'
name we pray.
奉耶稣基督的名祷告。 Amen.
Father, we thank you for being with us.
天父们，感谢你与我们同在。
And we want to pray, Lord, for our country.
我们要为我们的国家来祷告。
That you bless Malaysia, Lord.
主啊，你祝福马来西亚。
Bless our government.
祝福我们的政府。
Give us peace.
赐给我们平安和平。
We pray, Lord, for you to help the police and the others in charge of security to watch over our country.
主啊，你把我们国家的警察部门、纪律部队，好好的来看顾马来西亚。
Now, Lord, we want to pray for different needs in our midst.
主啊，为着我们当中各样的需要来祷告。
We commit to you, Auntie Kim's sister in Malacca, who is undergoing chemotherapy, that you bless her with health and strength.
也为这 Auntie Kim 的在马六甲的姐姐祷告，她要进行这些的癌症的治疗，转与她同在。
Thank you, God, that she is able to undergo this chemo.
主啊，谢谢你，让她能够顺利的经过这些的治疗。
We want to pray for our brother Harry, Lord, in Serdang Hospital.
也为这在 Serdang 医院的 Harry 弟兄祷告。
You bless him also, Father.
主啊，你一样的祝福他。
Heal him and take away the pain.
医治他，拿走他一切的疼痛。
We pray for our brother Peter here, Lord, that you bless his eyes in the name of Jesus.
奉耶稣基督，我们也为这我们的彼得弟兄祷告，奉耶稣基督的名，让他的眼睛得医治。Amen.
Heal his eyes so that he can see properly.
医治他的眼睛，使到他能够看得清楚。
We want to commit to you, Mrs. Kong also, Lord.
也把Mrs. Kong 也交托。
Lord, that you be with her and bless her.
主啊，你与他同在，祝福他。
Bless her family with salvation.
主啊，你祝福他家里所有一切成员的救恩。
We want to pray for their company, the business also, Lord.
也为这他们公司的生意祷告。
That you bless their cash flow.
主啊，你祝福他们的现金的流动。
And so that they can meet all their commitments.
直到他们能够有充裕的金钱。
Give them wisdom, Lord, to manage it.
赐给他们智慧来处理。
Even though they don't know you, Mrs. Kong's husband and the family, yet we pray you would bless them, Father.
虽然Mrs. Kong 的丈夫和他的家人还没有信主，但是主啊，因着 Mrs. Kong 的关系，主，你祝福他们全家。
We thank you, Lord.
主，我们感谢你。
That you hear our prayers.
你听我们的祷告。
That you watch over us.
你看顾我们。
We pray even for Elder Petit's mother in Singapore that you also give her health and strength.
也为这Petit 长老的妈妈祷告，她现在在新加坡，你赐给她健康的身体。
Orlando's mother, that you also bless her, Lord, with your presence to heal her and strengthen her.
还有 Orlando 弟兄的妈妈，主啊，你一样的祝福她，赐给她力量，赐给她健康。
Thank you, Lord, for blessing国强国和 with health and strength.
主啊，谢谢你赐给我们的国强国和弟兄，祝福他们有健康的身体，有力量。
Thank you, Lord, that you have been with our brother Chin and his daughter, that they have overcome the COVID.
也谢谢你帮助我们的brother Chin 和他的女儿，使到他安全的度过这个疫情。疫情。
We pray and thank you also, Lord, for our brothers, our sister Xiu Hua, that you also heal her, Lord, of her cough.
主要谢谢你，医治了我们秀华姐妹她的咳嗽。
Thank you, Lord, that you watch over each and every of your children.
主啊，感谢你看顾所有一切你的儿女们。
We don't know what lies ahead, but we thank you that you are the God who holds our hand.
我们不知道我们明天会面对什么，但是主啊，我们知道你牵着我们的手。
We commit our brother Key into your hands also, Lord, for his future.
把我们的阿 Key, 他的前面所要走的道路也交托。
Thank you, Father, that you are our God.
主啊，谢谢你是我们的神。
In Jesus' name we pray.
奉耶稣基督的名祷告。
Amen. Amen. Amen.